Alternate curls with an iso hold. So you're gonna bring them both up through a full range of motion. Leave one bell halfway. And then curl while isolating. Five on one side. And then obviously, go as long as you can with good form. The pausing bell stays in the middle. The curling bell goes through the full range of motion.